I start running around and I start cheering, and every once in a while I'll throw my tennis racket in the air. Now, is that dangerous? Yes, that is very dangerous. Because unlike tennis, I can't really coordinate where it's gonna go if I just fling it up. It might hit me in the head, it might hit my friends in the head, it might hit the person that I was playing against in the head. And then that would be a double loss for them. They lose the game and then probably lose their memory.